for you.
Thanks. When Kitty mailed my love letters, I thought my life was over. For weeks, I prayed John Ambrose's letter had gotten lost in the mail. And when I never heard anything back, I thought the nightmare was over. But I guess it wasn't.
Dear Laura Jean, I couldn't believe when I opened that letter and it was from you.
Wow.
It's been, what, 5 years since we've seen each other? Not that I'm mad or anything. I was so happy to get it. I can't believe how mature you were at 11. God. When I was 11, my mom was still putting out snacks for me after school, but here you were with all these complex thoughts and emotions. It's crazy. Reading it reminded me of that time that we both got locked out after school. Do you remember that? We went to the Robertson's treehouse and read Harry Potter until it got dark. If I'd written you a love letter back then, I'm pretty sure it would have just said something like, I liked reading with you. You're really pretty. But your letter was so much more than that. I just have one question. Why send it now? Whatever the reason, I'm really glad I got to read it. Yours, John Ambrose.
Oh my God. John Ambrose McLaren just wrote me a letter.